A handicap match can go one way or another. Sometimes they're some of the most entertaining matches in WWE, and sometimes they are an agonizing beatdown.
Well, I have no doubt with the superstars in this particular handicap match. Run right through with the spear.
Can that finish the beast off? Just like he envisioned.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Sliding back into the action. Ripcord. Yes. Lariat. He's gearing up for something. And there's the Uranage. Landed him.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Whoa! Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar.
Blast off. Oh! What an elbow drop.
Drops the knee.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Max handle from the middle rope. Just amazing athleticism being shown here. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast. He's in, under the ropes.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
F5! Brock could be seconds away.
For the win!
Kicked out at one? Even the ref can't believe it. That's impossible.
I can't.
Run right through with the spear. What an exclamation mark right there.
Looking for the victory.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Tossed by the neck.
Just cranking the head.
Just insulting.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron. And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
This superstar could do to put him away.
Boom! What a clothesline!
Gets put into the barricade.
Gets him with the counter.
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
Insulting.
He's lining him up.
Run right through with the spear. That might have knocked McIntyre out. What's coming here? Submission move being applied. Guillotine!
It's in deep. Drew McIntyre.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
There's the save. How close was that?
Here he goes for the win. Shoulders down.
One, two.
And that's it for McIntyre.
McIntyre has been eliminated.
Carefully measuring.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Run right through with the spear. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He's going for it all.
From the top, double handle pass.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's tap out! Eliminated! And we have a winner.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
The Superstar!
That Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.